Mother and the Gamer, and in the video we're talking about Destiny 2. Now, I just want to disclaim, I'm not hating Destiny because I love Destiny. It's one of the franchise I care about. Destiny 2.
Supremacy.
If Destiny didn't exist, the channel wouldn't exist. Because that's where I got the name of Guardian. So I want to talk what I would like Destiny to be and what Destiny should have been and what Destiny could be. Right now, the Destiny 2 community is getting shot in the face. The Destiny 2 community is getting Destiny 1 all over again. Destiny don't need to be this glorified Halo game or the 10 out of 10 Fallout game what get game of this. Destiny 2 don't need to be Destiny 1 with a better story and new content. That's all it needs to be. So I don't know why it tried to be something else. Because that didn't work. That all that Destiny needed to be. And maybe a few like DLC changes, like maybe another season. Add a subscription pass where you get content for, where you pay £3 a month and you get content every month. Maybe that would work better. God. Come on, that would be a good singing and it will. But Destiny, making these changes, I feel, yeah, Destiny is going in the right direction with the new Destiny to like update and change. But some part of it, we already had this one. Only you're just doing the same. And Destiny could have been a lot better than this. And sorry for anybody what picked up Destiny and didn't feel like they didn't get their money. Whether you're a hardcore fan or whether you're just somebody what support Bundy. And sorry, Destiny want the game you were meant to get. And I feel like as a community, we got shot in the face. Destiny not about the community. Destiny not about the... Destiny is about the money. Over £3,000, over £300 to play Destiny. And that is a lot of money. That is a lot of money to pay for one game. But you know, we didn't matter, cause we thought Bundy were gonna make a good game, and we're gonna make the game we were all waiting for, we were all prepared. But no, Bundy just made a money transaction that nobody care about. And people give feedback to Bundy to make their game and their life more better. But no, Bundy just take it for granted. Bundy just take that information and chuck it in the bin. Like, look, we complain, but that shouldn't be happening. Bundy should have known that the only way that Edinburgh is in now is because of the community. And if we pull like that, Bundy will listen. You know Bundy don't want to listen because they want to get their money, their daily money, and be a good puppy to Activision. But Bundy will listen. So keep fighting for what you love. And that's what I say. Fight for what you look. Fight for what you do. Not what I say. Because they will listen. And they will get away with it. But, like, this content, what we're getting, Cutting Game, Vamp with, a striker, scorer, stripers in it, Luke, Reroll stat, and all that. That should be in the game from day one. That should have been with your £80. You should get that with your £80. And sorry if you didn't get it with your £80, because I fear to the point. Destiny 1 lack on comparing a decent story which we can understand. But Destiny 2 lack on the order. It got no end game whatsoever. In Destiny 1, each day there was something to do, like whether we're doing free raid, pretty or dead, mating another character, going and doing all the story mission on the hat, or breeding skull, or going to the reef, or leveling up your faction to get the exotic faction crap piece. Destiny 1 has something always to do, and that's why Destiny 1 won't be the same as Destiny 2. And we are gonna have to make it and pour all our money into Destiny 2 like we did with Destiny. I bet you there are gonna be a Taken King style update, but cost £40 and you would have to pay. That should add it in. This franchise will never be the game we saw at EVE. This franchise will never be the Halo. But I don't want it to be that. I want it to be Destiny 1. Should Destiny 1, DM3 Destiny 1 with a better story, new activity. And that all I want, and that all it needs to be, but you don't have to go out of your way to create some cool world cred or world event. But that's not Destiny. Destiny is a loot. Destiny is a game where you go on with your friend and you play till 1 o'clock in the morning, but you don't care because you just got some sick new loot for your character, and you just complete the hardest activity in the game, and you're the first person to do it in the world. That's what Destiny is about. Destiny is not about just lolling on, completing the story, get your character to where you like it, and then go play Fortnite, or go play a game more good like Fortnite or other. That's not Destiny. Destiny is the game you come home from work and you play it with sit at it, and that is Destiny. So if you didn't experience in that, you haven't played Destiny. So yeah, that's my like little sort of review on the Destiny franchise currently. I will let you know your opinion. I would like to know your opinion in the comments section. And I will do more Destiny gameplay when the game is fixed.